To Her Brother, G.W. by Isabella Whitney. Good brother, when a vacant time doth course you hence to ride, and that the fertile fields do make, you from the city bide, then cannot I once from you hear, nor know I how to send, or where to hearken of your health, and all this would be kind, and most of me for why I least of fortune's favour find. No yielding year she me allows, nor goods hath me assigned, but still to friends I must appeal, and next our parents dear. You are and must be chiefest staff that I shall stay on here. Wherefore, my own good brother, grant me, when you are here, to see you oft and also hence, I may have knowledge where a messenger to hark unto, that I to you may write, and eke of him your answers have, which would my heart delight. Receive of me, and eke accept a simple token here, a smell of such a nosegay as I do for present bear, unto a virtuous lady, which till death I honour will, the loss I had of service hers, I languish for it still.